I went from green to red to from green to yellow to red, and then I just got back into green, and you died.
Yeah, you really gotta like consider moving from Australia. I'm sure it's a really great place, but that lag, man. Unless it's like one of those things where it's kind of like built in, and you can never really like play without. Like how like Goku has like the training armor on that's really heavy. He uses it all the time. Like if you moved away from Australia and you played on regular ping all the time in all these games, you'd be like the best game player ever.
Probably.
Unparalleled prediction skills.
But, you know, I think he kind of likes living in Australia, so... Is that your taunt arm orb over there? We kind of really don't want it over there by the... Oh, no, it's behind us. Okay. It's so hard to tell where stuff is relative in this game.
That's so very true.
Well, because the stuff moves around, all of a sudden, like, because of lag and shit like that, all of a sudden, like, we had that Shreth moonwalking across in front of us, we're all going like...
Yeah, it's fucking awesome.
But if you look at the map, he's not there. He's like 200 yards up on the top of the hill.
When I started multi-boxing, I noticed that a lot of those creatures that moonwalk across the screen might only do it for one or two people. Like, everyone else sees it normally.
Yep.
Like, it's just a complete...
The best part is because it's not a server issue. It's actually a game client issue.
It's just a complete and total breakdown between the two.
Well, there was an epic case of... In Asheron's Call 1, I was trying to enter the maid shop in Lynn, the town of Lynn, and I clicked on the door, and all of a sudden I'm like... half a mile away outside the entrance to this dungeon, which has just tons of mobs around it.
The Banderling Cave outside of Lynn.
Yeah, the Banderling Cave.
Oh, everything's still up there.
Okay, you can still do that with him there. Right, we don't have to do anything. You can just ride up and touch it and then ride back, but we should probably mount up and get ready to go.
He's already doing it, so... Did you touch it? Get the update? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Run.
Oh, God. I'm not ready for this.
Abandon ship. Abandon ship.
Oh, he didn't... Okay, we're abandoning ship.
He didn't aggro. Okay, we're good.
There's no war ants nearby.
Where is Butcher Shreth?
Yeah, I know, but if there was a war ant, I was going to pull him.
You and your war ants, don't you? Alright, so now we go to the ringway.
So where do we go to the... Okay.
Like, all the way back to the portal?
No, just to the ringway.
To the northern Thusic outpost.
It's on our map. Whoops.
And we want to take it to the eastern Thusic outpost. Were Warats always out here, or is that like a new thing?
No, they're always out here.
Are you sure? Because they're not in the book.
Well, Warraths were added to the game after release.
Yeah, after release. That's what I'm wondering.
They were just in general added because they weren't one of the base monsters at first. And when they were introduced, nobody really knew how to deal with them. So there were whole swaths of the map that everyone was just like, well, we can't hunt there anymore before people really got used to them.
But you still can't hunt there because they're Warraths.
They're still big and bad and not fun to play with.
That Shreth is just giving her chasing after you.
What's this? Oh! I was like, what's this Gurog supply chest? And then it all loaded. Yeah, that Shreth is really going. It's still chasing us, by the way.
Get in the portal.
It's still chasing us, by the way. I don't think the portal's going to stop it. I think it's going to follow us to the next outpost.
No, we're good.
Holy shit.
So we go to the eastern?
Hold up. Hold up.
Eastern.
Alright. We should hold up so that personality can get his health back. And Alex.
We will. Just want to make sure we go to the right waypoint. I just got to pull up the map.
No, it's right there. You can see it. You can go to the next ringway point. It's right there. It's on the next one is right there on the map.
Northeast here from here. Or we go to a little bit to the east and the northeast. Oh, Ridge Armadillo.
Altar of Order.
Cool. Turmoil first. Oh, God.
I've got enough.
One more.
The bringers of end times.
Unstoppable Warath. I love that. I think there's devs out there were very sick.
Was it like an expansion or something, or they're just like fuck it?
It was just a normal patch. It was like I started playing a couple months after the game was released, and just as I was getting comfortable with it, they're like, "Oh hey, Warath." And they caused a lot of panic.
See, for me, I think that's actually a good thing, though. The Warath.
Looking back, I can agree.
Because, like, one, this ultra-dangerous thing is kind of neat. Just, like, there's some ultra-dangerous monster you just cannot fight. It's just cool. And then, even more so than that, I think just the idea that... Oh, God! That hurts. I always wondered how, like, the Gurogs River overthrew the Lugians, who were supposed to be, like, super powerful. I was like, what happened?
They were imbued by the by the undead. Why.
And the Lugians were imbued by the power of, like, Asheron and shit. And right. Magic.
But they weren't as, wasn't as strong as undead magic. What are you doing? Playing with something back there.
What did you die to?
The armadillo chased us the entire way across the continent. The one that's been chasing us since the fucking portal.
Oh.
That's nasty.
Oh, we'll wait here for you.
They're not supposed to chase that far.
Is Asheron's call, too.
They do.
Shit never stops chasing you. Literally never.
Unless it does.
No, unless you go through a portal. Then you're good. It breaks the thing.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I can't do summon portal because I bought my next skill, which
That Tisus?
I'm doing it.
How did you?
Figured I'd jump along.
Oh.
Yeah.
Doing your fast horse.
Hey, you got the hero mount. I never did get my hero mount on any of my teams.
Seriously, like, as soon as a character hits 51, that's the first thing I do. It's so helpful.
So it's the same rule of thumb here. We go hit it from the back, and then we could just run in and tag it, and then keep going. Because there's another group of those Gurog chanters and whatnot, shaman, whatever they call them.
Gurogs.
Dye plant.
Ooh, what color? Ooh.
Colban.
Do you require skill in order to dye things? Like, do you have a chance to blow it up?
In the old crafting system, it was like that, but in this one, no.
Yeah, dye is automatic now.
It was actually really cool the way it used to work. If you failed to dye something, it would dye it pink, and it would lower its numbers a little bit.
Yes, that was an AC1, that's what happened.
The original AC2 did that before they redesigned everything to fit with the hero system.
See, look at that. I just passed all the armadillos from before, and not a single one of them aggroed.
Yeah, so... That's your fault, dude. Oh, just got gold to die shit? So if I want to make something green...
Yeah.
You just do this.
Yeah.
Do if this.
Got green dye. Yeah, just
add it in.
Do. Oh, you cannot craft while mounted.
But good try.
Okay,
Alex is here now.
See? I don't see him yet. I'm dying my armor green.
I ran past Tysus, but I didn't see you guys.
Oh my god!
What? You were green.
I am green!
You're very green.
That's neato.
Okay.
I didn't know it was that easy.
Shall we go?
Is he here?
He says he already had.
Oh, okay. Well, then I guess we'll go. I don't know. I'm just a dude with a green shirt, okay?
It's not red, so you're safe.
Well, it could be worse. It could be a red shirt. Yeah, and then oh, that's just badness over there. I don't want to go near there.
When you go south to the... if you're trying to get to the Altar of Order, make sure you take the road.
Yeah, if... Actually, Wrath, you said you have... Do you have Summon Portal?
Yes, I'm lagging again.
Okay. Well, if we can... If you can Summon Portal it after we're done this, then we can save a bunch of fucking time.
Where are we gonna go? We gotta go this way?
Yeah, I don't know what path you guys took, but I took the one that didn't involve running through monsters.
Well, I'm trying not to. Woo! Unstoppable Warath! I don't want to take that path anymore. Oh, he's shooting at me. That's just not...
No, run!
Oh! Ouch! Why do I not see the...
I don't know. I literally just ran right here. I don't know where you guys went.
Okay, I gotta go. I'm going the wrong way. Let's try that.
Hey, you wanna fight this shaman?
Didn't really want to dismount. This mount's kind of expensive.
I was going the right way.
Okay. So run up, slap it, and come back.
I've lost the ability to move.
That's bad.
That's not a good
really
thing.
Bad. I might have to log out, log back in.
Oh, you guys are all there.
Oh, okay. It's a shadow.
Yeah, it looks really cool, too.
No. Oh, that's because it looks cool.
Like the ones from the cinematic. It's a very cool looking shadow.
Yeah, no, you can have those guys as pets if you're high enough level of shadow.
That's sick.
Cool. Okay. We're good.
Okay, that's everybody.
How much left on my horse? Yeah, I got about a third.
What are we being attacked by? What the fuck? Run! Scatter.
Body block. Go. Oh shit, I'm not body blocking anymore, you're on your own.
I'll body block. Got it.
They're after me, come on, let's go.
Oh, we aggroed some more shit. Oh, portal's up, go.
Oh, we had a portal?
Yeah, go.
Oh, damn it, where's the portal?
Oh. That's a my enchanter almost did not make it through.
I don't see a portal. Oh, right. Well.
Ringway.
I will go to the Wind Ringway.
I'm going to take the Ringway to the southern outpost.
Huh. That only gave us one thing of rice.
That's alright. I still have rice.
I want to go more west.
Thanks, man.
Oops, I want to go more southwest.
Interlude.
Okay. That was amazing.
Yeah, I'm not there yet.
How's your thing coming along?
Now, if we could just pull that off again, where we go to the east here.
What's going on?
And we get the order, altar of order. And then we do the recall.
Of things to kind of
ooh. Oh, it's Jellio and Thribble.
How it plays.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Ready to go.
Yeah.
It's a drudge outpost. All right.
It is a drudge outpost. Do you have anything interesting to
got
say?
Invited to the other guys.
Come
Discord,
back when you gain
so
more muscle, buddy.
We'll actually coordinate next time we do it.
You are weak. Oh, sticks. He sells sunglasses.
Well, they're running this quest that I'm currently running.
Just don't do anything. But you can only wear them as a drudge? Oh my god.
I'm just gonna go
drudge sunglasses?
Yeah, you have to be a drudge, but he sells sunglasses.
God, there was a Warath back there. Ah, there's my portal. Thusk to Ringback Lun. There we go.
Wait, where are you? What happened?
I went back to Ring. I'm at the Linvac, the Thusk Ringway. So do I want to be the Thusk Ringway?
I don't understand. Where are you on the Ringway?
Linvac.
You're in Linvac too, Gull. You want to take it to South Banks.
I want to take the Thusk to South Banks.
South Banks. Yes.
Okay, so I'm now...
I have no idea where I'm going to be.
There it is. Thusk to South Banks.
Where you're going to be?
Yeah, I can't move.
Oh, that's never a good thing.
Okay. There you guys are.
Do you need help getting the next one, or can you fast horse it?
I can fast horse it.
My horse is about to die.
Where are you?
It says I'm still in the town.
I'm going to rebuild my pony.
Yeah, you're right there. You're just chilling. Next to Elder Jerim. We're not high enough level to do any of the quests here, so...
Says I'm over by Elder Jerim?
Yeah. You're literally standing right next to him. And Drillmaster Creech.
Oh, thanks, mate.
It says I'm closer over to Verily on my screen.
Yeah, try relogging. Nobody will give me any quests.
Because I was stuck in place. But I'm all good now. I'm gonna turn in AP here in a second, and then I'm gonna grab some food. But then I'll be back with you guys.
Where did you guys go? Oh, you're out here. Okay.
All right. Catch you in a bit.
Okay.
Take a bit of that. I'll take a bit of the lo mein, sure. If you don't mind. Love me some lo mein.
I won't be weird at all.
Yeah. The full order is a literal full order.
Quest at that.
That's good, generous foes.
Yes, sir. So how's your day going, bud?
Got my carpet up to level 30.
Nice. Unimaginably dull, I'm sure.
It's actually getting kind of exciting because it's not just two skills now. It's like six or seven. And okay. You gotta combine those skills to get your perfect item. And if you get your perfect item, you get double the experience for it.
That's pretty cool. My biggest beef with it was like, okay, you're out of, what are those my items even called? They're like the collectible elemental shit.
Yeah, elemental shards, I think.
Yeah. Well, what the fuck? Like, those made no sense to me. It's like, okay, I'm out of shards. What do I do now? Go do quests. But that's boring.
Quest or your mining shit. Boring.
Oh God.
Of course. Should I need for my armor smithing? It's starting to require like leather that I don't have access to besides buying it, and this is just getting more fucking complicated. At least with WoW, you can get 99% of your material from your own profession.
Yeah. That kind of intra-class working together is fine if you don't have a shitty economy, but they're going to have a god-awful. Yeah, dude. Thanks, man. Just let me know what I owe you.
So when do you guys get on Keto?
Tomorrow or Tuesday.
Are you going to be able to get to the party this year?
Yeah. Most certainly.
Day service and kind of friendly.
Well, then I'll wait till Friday.
Alright.
He went to visit his buddy.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. That man has like 5 spirit weapons in the game because since I've been leveling up Carpenter, that's where spears are made. I was like, I'm just going to send this to Nick.
Ain't that convenient. Sorry. It said sorry.
Last time was kind of plain. I just wanted beef as adds any additional flavor. Huh?
Yeah. Their low main is pretty straightforward. Oh, man. I've already eaten too much. It's good.
Some rice?
No thanks. Low main alone is fine. Cheers. Well, that smells really good. That is nice. The beef's even tender. Wow. I'm impressed. It's good.
So strong, I can't drink it fast.
It's got a very unpleasant feeling if I start drinking that quick. Yep. It refrigerates well.
Which, as I know the German shows, is not.
What's that?
The Lomena, I'm assuming?
Oh, yeah.
General shows it's usually a hit or miss. Usually a miss.
Usually. You remember that Chinese place we went to in Belle Vernon after canoeing the one year?
Mm-hmm.
They are my favorite Chinese food. Don't even try to microwave it. I don't know whether it's a good or a bad sign, but if you microwave it, it turns to shit.
That's a shame.
I'm still recording on this. Forgot to turn off my recording. I'm not streaming, but I'm still recording.
You have Cataclysm at level 38. That's a level 40 spell. That's a bunch of garbage. Do they even drop loot? Oh, fuck yeah, they do.
We're inside, by the way.
We're all inside. Should be like a room over here.
I never knew my way around that dungeon.
I'm looking at a map and it's very confusing.
Yeah, I think at one point back in the original release I had kind of memorized bits of it, but nope, not anymore.
According to this, there's supposed to be a faded journal right over here. Huh. Oh, you can't use it, you just read it.
Okay.
Do we all have to do it?
No, it's just the story. If you want to read it, you're going to read the journal. It's on the desk.
Oh, I remember this quest. This used to be the daily quest. When you're at 35, you just want to ride the ball.
Yet another thing that they added in a later patch.
It's a cool probably dungeon.
Probably because they needed something to help people level.
There was a huge gap that used to exist once you hit about level 33 or 34. Like, there was nothing to do.
Yeah.
Still
if you couldn't do the book quests, and some of those you needed to...
Book quests?
Some of them you needed a group to do the story quests.
The vaults?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The vaults, yeah.
Go down, go straight, where do you want to go?
We have the option to go down? Okay, hold on. Yeah, go down and we get... Wait.
Going lots down.
Oh, yeah.
Use the map to identify the...
You want this light off, man?
Please.
Okay, so down here, we need to get the archaic key. Yeah. So assuming I read this right... Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I'm so confused. Okay, so now we go down here, we pull a right. So you fight that. We got a bunch of shit.
Ouch.
You evaporated.
Wait, what'd you die to? Where are you?
The chaos! The berserker just walked through the whole thing and just carved me into rat shit.
Or dangerous.
No. Oh shit, that sucks. Do you know your way back here?
Yeah, the problem is, okay. Yeah, we don't have anybody to res.
You don't res in this game.
Well, if I take Portal Recall, which I think I have...
Portal Recall will bring you back to the dungeon, so...
Well, not.
It will bring you back into the dungeon, yes, if you have Portal Recall. We'll have to go back and get you at the top, but if you have it...
Should we go back for him?
Yeah, if you don't, then we can have personally... You do not have it?
No, I do not have it.
Cool. Then Wrath can go to your lifestone and summon a portal for you, and then you can both come in, and we just have to go to the top.
Okay, I'm at the Nepeth lifestone, so I'll come back to the...
No, that's... There's literally nowhere else to go. So
no, I could go to the White Bay one.
All right, great. So then how do we get to you? Or we just go to the lifestone with you and start over.
Okay.
Before you go?
Well, we have to come kill him again anyway.
So just
lifestone recall, and then we'll...
Well, I'm just wondering if there's a better place to meet you guys.
In White Bay. Start giving me suggestions. Okay. How do I get to White Bay to meet you?
Okay, step one, right? Stay at the lifestone. So, Wrath summons the portal at the lifestone. If he goes through any portals...
Oh, you're all here. Okay.
Right? He can't summon you back to the dungeon.
No. All right, so go ahead. Summon.
It's cool, then.
Whew! Brilliant.
Okay. Rule one. Let me go in first. Rule two. Don't wander down the wrong hallway.
I didn't wander down the wrong hallway. I got lagged down the wrong hallway.
It's all right. See rule two.
It just occurred to me, I didn't have any of my buffs on.
Oh, they gave me the boot.
Yeah, they do that.
I got the stun on that guy. I love if they die while stunned, they die super duper slowly.
Another victim approaches. So that's what causes that, huh?
Oh wow, he hit me really hard.
Oh yeah, crafting, right. Oh, you can't butcher them? I guess because they're
people.
They
were balanced like PvP characters.
Is that why they hit so fucking hard? Is there a whole crowd of them?
Oh, good. That's what I wanted to fight. Oh, that's cool! Is that my I forgot about my AoE.
AoEs are useful.
So when you pull big packs, I can AoE it.
Hi.
Who's in charge?
Oh, there you are.
It's not me.
I think it's me. Just a sec.
Whoa.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
Oh my god, keel over. I want to loot your corpse.
He booted me down the fucking hallway.
Kind of hilarious,
they
actually.
They do like to do that.
Straight. Got the stun.
You evaded, little bastard.
Die so slow. Oh, a chaos seed.
That's a chaos seed.
It's part of the quest. I think we each need to get a chaos seed. Although I'm honestly not sure.
I really can't remember.
Just in case everyone tried to get one.
Okay.
Right.
Now, last time, the Chaos Berserkers came from around the corner here.
They're coming.
They're dead. Where do you think you're going? That was easy. What do you have on him? Anything good?
A key.
Excellent. So that means we go back.
Okay. No.
You have no idea where we're going, do you?
Sorry.
I kind of understand where we're going. Okay, so then we go through here. And then we're gonna go straight past this.
A little bit of melee mastery goes a long way down here.
I'm gonna turn to the right here. I'm gonna go over to the right. Up.
We're going back upstairs.
Yep, we're going back upstairs. Oh, fate, wait, fuck.
Confused.
Wait, where are we? Can we go down here? Oh no, we went the wrong way. This map is super confusing and hard to read. Okay, no, we actually want to go this way.
We want to go down to the left?
No. Come over here, and we want to go up this hallway. No, or down this. Yeah, down here. Yeah.
Wow, I got 1 point of V-tie back.
Super useful.
Good.
Yes.
Yeah.
24 to go.
Juggernaut and a door.
Hey, there's a door.
There's a lot of them. That guy opened the door! You hit him. I'm gonna open the door.
Excellent. Through the door. Go, go, go.
There's more
now we kill Troopo.
Yep.
Troopo the Chaos.
You got another key?
No, the crystal vial.
Part of the quest.
Yep. And now we're supposed to go upstairs.
Back the way we came.
Yeah.
Well, the door opens. That's good to know.
So now we go further down the hallway that we went.
Yeah.
So it's this way.
And we're gonna go straight through here.
Okay.
This is where we want to go.
Straight.
Yep.
Okay.
Steaming urn. It's this.
Where is that?
It doesn't have a heading.
Oh, okay. So then I put. Give the crystal vial to the steaming urn, and I get a vial of tainted blood. And then we go back this way, and we go down. Apparently there's something in here called the Chaos Crucible, but it doesn't tell me what it is, and it's not in the description of the page, so I want to go look at it. Apparently in this room over here is the Chaos Crucible.
Hold on.
Oh.
He evaded everything I threw at him.
Nice. Okay.
I got him. I got him with my tether.
Yeah. I got him with the slow.
Yeah, I have no idea what this is.
Part of the quest, but I can't remember what. Honestly, this quest never made sense to me.
There's a crucible.
Well, there's a crucible down there.
But... Yeah, it's what we just said. It's the Chaos Crucible. It says it takes stuff. Ingredients.
Yeah. It takes the ingredients. The thing is, it mentions a cauldron room.
That's probably what it is talking
about. That's probably what it was down there.
Oh, only one person needs to do these things, so there we go. Skeletons are tougher.
Oh, I remember the Rustwater Bandit. I just remember the name of this, but I don't remember what it's all about.
So it doesn't look like we can get back up, so I really hope we didn't need that crucible.
We do. Oh my god.
Are you jumping back down? Are we all going down?
Can't get down. It doesn't work. I keep jumping over it. Oh god. Thank you for the save. I was trying to maneuver my character down the pit and wasn't really paying attention to what I actually jumped into.
Yeah.
I had no idea.
Jumping puzzles in this game are just a nightmare.
Greater talisman. Weird.
We keep jumping down. Okay, I can jump down these without any trouble. I can't jump up anything, but I can jump down. Isn't that wonderful?
Victory. Gates of Madness.
That sounds like a place we need to be.
Yeah, it's somewhere we gotta go later.
Oh, it's lagging, just like me.
Back up then.
What's up?
I just can't hit this guy. Go skills, get him. There we go.
Light tighter came off. That's why you hit him.
That's not how armor works, but...
Oh, there's a bunch of badness behind that door.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here. In case there's any... I don't know how fast the respawns are, but if he's lagging...
Oh yeah, good point.
Yeah, you can do this quest once every 6 days, and it gives you 2 million experience.
Pretty sweet deal for these levels.
Plus it gives you an item called the Emblem of the Irregulars. No, it won't. The dungeon's a physical location. This is not a, this game doesn't have instances. Everything's a physical location.
Yeah, that's why Tysus was able to join us in the dungeon when he wasn't in party.
Beautiful. Something I love about this game.
Well, I would say love
that.
About
this that game. Respawn.
I'm not kidding about respawn. That. Still can't believe we're getting rid of it. Ugh, kills me.
Yep. That's why you can, like, you can find other people in vaults, because if they just happen to be inside it, it can be any number of people in it, doesn't matter.
Oh, there's personally. Okay, hang on. Stop moving. Damn it.
Never. He's not bound by your rules, man.
Yes, he must be.
Okay.
All your bases belong to me.
Oh, right, buffs, I forgot.
Wait for everything to respawn and die.
I could never die.
I have died in here a lot. Also, I don't have any of my buffs on. Go me.
Yeah, that one's a good one. That one's a good one. That one's a good one. Well, Inferno's Blessings, whatever. Encase is a good one. How high does it get your armor class with the encase and the impenetrability?
Well, I know encase does 50, and impenetrability, half of it stacks with it, so probably about 100, if not more.
Yeah, like, I'm sitting at, like, 172 armor.
I'm also at 172 armor. We should be about the same.
Yep. We kill the bandit lord. My AoE attacks are hilarious.
So are mine.
I have an AoE debuff. It's the only AoE I do.
Okay. I have the flask. So now we go back this way.
Apparently, Lumbering Might does not stack with one of your abilities.
Yeah, I can believe that.
Oh, that's not good.
What's not good?
The respawn behind me.
If you wanted tanked.
Did we aggro something?
It was just there.
No, I did. Okay, it's not. Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
We're good. We're good. We keep going.
Okay. We're going to return to Restwater. Please don't put it at the top. 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 Good. We're right here. Okay. Fuck you, Chaos Berserker. Get stunned, piece of shit. So we need to go in this doorway here. As far as I can tell, to the cauldron room?
Quest advanced.
Cool. So you give the three things we picked up.
Right.
The tainted blood, which we got from turning in the vial. The chaos seed, which we got from finding on the guys. And the thing that we got from that guy, the pain crafter's flask, from we got from the boss.
Right.
Give it to that, which then creates a soul stone. And the soul stone is going to let us go in that gate of madness. Or whatever.
No. Let's go to the gates of madness.
I thought we were already there.
Well, I mean, metaphysically, sure.
There we go. Well, 99% Vitae.
Even prismatic orb. Oh, Empyrean shit.
Expansion stuff.
Expansion stuff?
They were from the expansion.
Yeah.
Just due to the nature of that, I knew nothing about them. I didn't get to play the expansion in actual release.
Oh, we did. But we knew them from AC1. Because Asheron was an Empyrean. That's why I called one of my characters Nasheron.
I figured that was the idea. I like it.
What? Your character was called Nasheron because it was a play on Asheron?
Yes!
What? I never knew that.
Sarcasm is so strong.
How many years has it been that I've been playing this game Asheron's Call? And I could never figure out. I always thought, Nash, the slash was the name, and you just added, Iran, because, it's just how you, extend the name. It never occurred to me the thought that...
It wouldn't occur to you.
You could actually have Asheron.
So you have to use it first, or what do we do here?
I have to do something with this. Go down. But now, take the Gates of Madness portal. Alright. It's dark and I don't see what... Well, oh, okay. Hey!
I don't think we need to kill these guys, but...
So we may as well. They also have, like, 500 health.
I don't even know what we're supposed to do or where we're supposed to go. No, we're not supposed to go this way. We're supposed to go this way.
It's hard to figure out which way this way is.
Just follow the pack. Somebody's missing. Hold on. My enchanter didn't follow me.
Yeah, there's a couple of places there where it's hard to see and it's... Oh, they're eating Alex.
He's all right.
Oh, they don't have any treasure? What the fuck? Fucking shades? Pieces of shit?
They're ghosties. Non-corporeal. Hey, there's something down there. Oh, the sage.
Yeah, I remember him.
Oh.
He's our guy.
Hey, what do we do with him?
Well, that's what we do. We finish the quest.
Hey, you said it was 2 million for this.
That's what it says in here, but apparently it only gives 920,000.
Oh, it gives up to 2 million.
I got 2.2.
Up to 2 million.
Alright.
And I have to get the reward.
How do we get out of here?
You talk to Gallus.
But... How do we get out of here?
You recall out. You go to Gallus and White Bay.
How do you...
It should go to White Bay.
Okay.
No, it should bring us back inside here.
Crap.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll go to the Lifestone and come back, because that's the only way I'd go.
Irregulars.
So how much XP did I get? Oh, my guy who's higher level got 2.271 million XP. Yeah, it's not
literally
bad.
20% of your level. Not bad. Up to a max.
Emblem of the Irregulars. I don't have a necklace on yet. Oh, it adds 10 points of armor and 50 health?
Yep.
Oh, cool. I'll take 50 health and 10 points of armor.
Oh, 35. Okay, sure. Oh, I can't put it on while I'm on a horse.
Cool. I've got even more armor. I'm at 182? Yeah, 182 armor.
184. Aw, yeah.
But you have a shield, though, which is kind of a big deal.
No, it's 184 plus the shield.
No, that's what I mean. Like, you've got the shield as well. Like, my shield is zero.
I can't wait for this level 40 shield. So good.
Yeah, we get there. Right. We're not.
Well, what's the sked here? Are we stopping at this point? Or are we going?
Ooh, I'm tired. I think I'm all AC2'd out for today.
That was a lot of AC2.
There's a lot of AC2.
It's good.
It was.
Yeah.
Well, it was good though to play it again.
Yeah, we definitely would have hit like 38 if we just spent that whole time just farming in Nepith, but we did need to get that other quest done.
Yes.
So basically now we farm at Nepith until 39.
Okay.
And then from that point, once we farm Nepith till 39, then we can do Lodrogs and Icefire.
I'm still at 36.
And you all qualify as dippers for dippers and starters now, so you can do IF at 39 without much issue.
But what is the one where you do? Do you have to go to the Gurog temples and all the different remnants, and that's why we had to go to do that quest as part of the dipper?
That's the starter, Lodrogs.
Yeah, Lodrogs. We have to finish Lodrogs.
That's to start it, but we can all dip, because you have to have one person who can start, one person who can dip, and then the whole party can do it. But with Lodrogs, yeah. I'm sure you'll all...
But that one, we have to wander around. Like, the first two parts are easy, but the last part is wandering around that place by that altar, trying to kill the right number of revenants, which, of course, when you're on the quest, they're never there. But when we rode by them, they were, you know, stacked on top.
What's really sad about that is even when you find them, they never drop the bones. So it's like there's a bunch walking around without their bones. But I killed one while I was doing AP, and the one that I killed dropped one. I was so mad. Like, when I'm on that quest, I can't get them to drop.
Right. All right. Well, that was a lot of fun, guys. Yeah.
We'll farm Nepith later. Like I said, there's nothing else to do until 39.
Yeah, throughout the week, so. I'll be on, but in the weekend, I'll do my best.
Oh, yeah. We'll find groups.
When are you likely to do this again, Sam?
I don't know. I'm busy tomorrow. I'm busy Tuesday. I'm busy Wednesday, so I can't make any commitments until later.
Okay. So not at least until Thursday at the earliest. We'll put it that way. Okay. Sounds good.
All right. Well, I'll talk to you later.
Yep. Was the blast.
Man, this is trippy. The backside of White Bay, that was a thing. My god. There used to be a crafting thing down here for crafting 1.0. That's incredible. We'll be back for more later, just not tonight.